welcome back to my channel. So recently I have done a huge Flipkart haul and this is my haul part 1. Honestly guys, I wanted to make this video at least a week ago, but the delivery process is so lengthy and still half of my orders are yet to come, and that is the thing. But don't worry, because the sale is still on, so don't forget to check out my description box because I have linked down all of my products over there. I consider myself as a pro online shopper because I always try to crack this 70 to 80% off kind of sale, and I love to shop like there is no tomorrow with a huge saving. So without doing further ado, let's get started. Okay, the first one is this dark blue wide leg trouser. This one is from Vero Moda. Although it's looking like black, but actually it's a blue one, and the material is very nice as it's made of linen, so it's very comfortable to wear, and you can increase your glam quotient by just wearing this kind of wide leg trousers. Just team them up with ripped jersey top or loose jumpers and you are absolutely ready to go. Okay, its actual price is 2799 while I bought it for 671, so I saved 2128 on this item. This is the next one. It's a pink striped casual shirt from Lee, and I got this at 271 while its actual price is 1799, so I saved 1548 on this item. It's a pure cotton shirt, so it's absolutely comfortable to wear, and the material is quite thin, which I like very much, and the color is really beautiful as you can see. So I can assure that you are going to love this one, especially in summer. Just team it up with your favorite dark shaded jeans or trousers and that's perfect. I liked it. This beautiful dress at 224 while its actual price is 2499, so I saved like a pro this time also. And this one is from All About You. It's a beautiful dress. It looks like satin, but actually it's not, but the material is quite nice, very soft and comfortable, so I loved it. And it's a drop waist A-line dress, and if you think the neckline is a little deep, then you can adjust them at your shoulder straps, so don't worry. Just add heels and layer it up with your favorite denim jacket, and the look is stunning guys. I'm totally loving this one. Kimono from Forever 21, and I love this brand so much. I got this at 374 while its actual price is 1499, So I saved 1125 on this one. So it's a floral printed shrug and has open front. And the material is nice. I found it comfortable. So you can team it up with a frock or jeans, and you can go for minimal accessories for a complete look. I think that's nice. Guys, I got this at 562 while its actual price is 2249, so I got to save 1687 on this item. That's really cool. And it's a front open long line shrug, has 3/4 sleeves and comes with a tie belt. As it's made of rayon, so it had to be comfortable. And you can style it over a plain long sleeve tee and a pair of distressed jeans with a pair of sneakers. And what else do you need to look good? And I forgot to tell you something, that this one is from Forever 21, my most loved brand. Next one is this cold shoulder orange top from Forever 21. I got this only for 349 while its actual price is 1399. So it's a nice one. It has a round neck and round patterned holes all over the front side. And the fabric is cotton blend, so it's nice, but I found it a little thick. So I think it will be perfect for this fall, and this type of bright colors are just perfect for winters. So basically it's a nice one and I liked it. This is the last one for today, and this one is from Forever 21. I got this at 237, actual price is 949, so I saved 712 on this item. And made from viscose, so the comfort is awesome. And this yellow pair can be matched with a classy shirt or t-shirt and ballerinas, and I think you're ready to grab a brunch with your family or friends. So I found this one really cute. Overall, I liked it. Hey guys, that's all I have for Flipkart Haul Part 1. And I have linked down all of my products in the description box. So go ahead and check them out. And I'm looking forward to come back with Part 2 as soon as possible. So please subscribe to my channel. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also share and keep coming back to my channel. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.